Okay. All right, this calls for a little vocal romantic stimulation. Stand back.
Wow. Somebody should find that poor animal and put it out of its misery.
Jeez, Mum, I'm surrounded by amateurs. You want something done, you've got to do it yourself. First, we got to create the mood. Percussion. Strings. Twins. Words. There you see her, sitting there across the way. She don't got a lot to say, but there's something about her. And you don't know why, but you're dying to try. You wanna kiss the girl.
Did you hear something?
No.
Yes, you want her. Look at her, you know you do. Possible she wants you to. There is one way to ask her. You don't take a word, not a single word.
Go on and
kiss the girl. Sing with me now.
Sha la 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 la, my oh my, the black you point to shy, ain't gonna kiss the girl. Sha la 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 la, ain't that sad, ain't it a shame?
Too bad, you gonna miss the girl.
You know, I feel really bad not knowing your name. Maybe I could guess. Is it, Milton? Okay, no. How about Diana? Rachel?
Aria. Her name is Aria.
Ariel? Ariel? Well, that's kind of pretty. Okay. Ariel.
Now's your moment. Floating in a blue lagoon. Boy, you better do it soon. No time will be better. She won't say a word until you kiss the girl. Sha la 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 la, don't be scared. You better do the bed. Go on and kiss the girl. Sha la 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 la, don't mouth. Don't try to hide it out. You wanna kiss the girl. Sha la 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 la, don't you know? Sha la 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 la, don't you know?
By sunset for sure. Well, it's time Ursula took matters into her own tentacles. Triton's daughter will be mine. And then I'll make him writhe. I'll see him wriggle like a worm on a hook.
Far better than any dream girl is one of flesh and blood, one warm and caring and right before your eyes.
Thank you.
this idiot bobbling about?
Right, as if you two didn't know, huh? The whole town's buzzing about the prince getting himself hitched this afternoon. You know, he's getting married. You silly sidewalker. I just wanted to wish you luck. Catch you later. I wouldn't miss it.
Wait, stop the movie again. Ernie.
What now, Bert?
Ernie, this is terrible. Elmo didn't get his blanket back. How could it end this way?
Oh, it's so sad. Bert. Bert, listen.
Oh, don't Bert me.
No, it's okay, this Bert. The movie's not terrible. Over yet.
Oh. Mm-hmm. You mean good things could still happen?
Of course they can, Bert. In fact, I'm sure good things will happen, because who'd want to see a movie with a sad ending, Bert?
Titanic.
What?
Titanic had a sad ending.
Oh, no, Bert. Roll the film. Come on, Bert. Come on.
Gone with the Wind.
No, Bert.
Dr. Shimano.
Well, Eric, it appears that I was mistaken. This mystery maiden of yours does, in fact, exist. And she is lovely. Congratulations, my dear.
We wish to be married as soon as possible.
Oh, yes, of course, Eric, but these things do take time, you know?
This afternoon, Grimsby. The wedding ship departs at sunset.
Oh, very